Add a button. You can add a message button to any folder in edit mode. For example, when setting up Proloquo2Go for an AAC user, you may want to add some favorite foods. Go into the folder where you want to add the button. In this case, open the food folder. When you go into the food folder, it opens to the primary level. Because you're adding favorite foods, you want to add the buttons right here so the user can find them as soon as the folder opens. To add a button, you open up edit mode by pressing the pencil on the bottom toolbar. This opens edit mode in this food folder. You need to add a new button to an empty space. An empty space in a folder is marked with a plus. Our space is divided, so tap the plus on the left side. And the keyboard automatically pops up for you to start typing to add your button. Now this may look different depending on your grid size. In small grids, when you tap the plus, you may be asked to choose between adding a folder or adding a button. And in that case, choose Add Button. Let's type in the text-to-speak field. Grapes. You can see that Proloquo2Go will automatically try to guess a symbol for this button. It will also suggest alternative symbols. To see those suggestions, hide the keyboard by pressing the Hide Keyboard button. If you like one of these better, you can tap the suggested symbol to use it instead. Let's add another button. Tap the plus again, and this time type pasta. If Proloquo2Go has not suggested a symbol or you do not want to use any of the suggestions, tap the button preview, which is the button beside the text field. Then choose from the following options. If you select Choose a Symbol, it will search Proloquo2Go's symbol database. If you select Choose a Picture, it will allow you to choose a picture stored on your device's camera roll or your Dropbox account. When you select Take a Picture, you can use your device's camera to take a photo to put on the button. And finally, by selecting Paste Picture, you can paste a picture you have copied from another app or website. You can try these different picture options to find the easiest way to customize buttons for you. Back to our pasta example. You may wish to use a photo, not a symbol, so this time tap Paste Picture. This pastes a photo of pasta that was copied from another app. You can see the photo of pasta is now on the button. Each time you add a button, you will see the left edit mode sidebar for that button contains far more options for customizing the appearance and behavior of the button in detail. Most of the time, you will probably not need to adjust these settings. When you are finished adding buttons, tap Done in the top right corner of the screen. This will close edit mode and save your changes.
I like pasta. I like pasta.